Taken from a 1950s home economics textbook, the following are tips on how to be a happy housewife. Tip number one, prepare the house. Let him know his home is his castle. Before he arrives, gather up any clutter and remove it from view. Run a dust cloth over the furniture. Eliminate any noise that may disturb him. Tip number two, prepare the dinner. Let him know you're always thinking of him. You're concerned about his basic needs. Be sure you have a delicious hot meal ready when he arrives. Tip number three, prepare the children. They're his little treasures, so comb their hair and wash their little hands and faces. It may also be necessary to change their soiled clothing. Make them be quiet when Daddy comes home. Tip number four, prepare yourself. His day may have been hectic. He may need a little lift. Therefore, before he arrives, rest up so that you'll be refreshed when you greet him. Touch up your makeup. Put a bow in your hair. When he does arrive, be gay and carefree. Don't speak too much, but be interested in everything he has to say. Never complain about things. Allow him to relax and unwind. When you do speak, be sure to use a soft, low, pleasant voice. By doing these things, you'll be happy because you've made his home a place where he can relax in mind, body, and spirit.
Don't forget to stop at the dry cleaners. Don't charge it. Yeah. That went quite well. What sets this wonderful day apart from any other day?
to accomplish or to acquire. Work, that's what grown-ups do. The saw line, the gig, the stint, the grind. The racket's your career, occupation, your line. Work, that's what grown-ups do.
Oh, hi, Nikki.
Thanks for letting me look at these resumes.
Oh, you're welcome.
They'll really help me when I have a staff of my own to manage.
It'll happen one day. You're one of the most ambitious people I've ever seen around here.
Why, thank you.
And I know management has noticed.
You think?
I'm sure I heard your name mentioned.
That's great.
Not exactly sure who said it.
Was it Jenkins? I'm really trying to impress him. One of my goals is to make vice president by the time I'm 29.
I'm not surprised. Wish my daughter had half the ambition that you have.
She's still at home.
So did you learn anything from those resumes?
Yeah, some interesting reading for sure. Like I'm looking for a positive environment where I can use my resourcefulness and people skills to realize my full potential and contribute to team solutions. Well, isn't that nice? Or, solution-minded person with enthusiastic attitude and skill set to build productive, synergistic work groups by finding hidden creativity in others.
Sounds like F.
What?
Oh, never mind. People today want to be fulfilled. They want self-actualization.
I know.
But eventually you have to learn that this is work, not a commute. If you're thinking how to keep you happy, do it on your own time.
are times enough. I can't remember what the memo notates green is called. I think I had some notes on where I'm logging on. I would have been fine in another week. I was planning on having another week. I really can't ever watch a child. Rather dreadful or scary than this kid's on. I thought I had to leave to take control of my life. Once again, it's that thing that's controlling my life.
What time is that?
Sooner than you think.